use your mouth to drag it. Oh, that was a piece of my...
We're gonna be doing the watermelon challenge. Dylan originally wanted to do it with the seeds, but now we're gonna do it where we put our hands behind our back. So we're gonna do 5 minutes to see who can eat the most watermelon. Obviously, I'm gonna win.
Hey.
Kate. No.
Stop tugging the watermelon.
Quit trying to eat
it
now. 3, 2, 1.
Go ahead, Dylan. You should cut this in half.
I know, that hurt my chin.
How? Okay, I'm gonna do that. My face is dripping. I can never eat a pussy. Like, you're good at this.
I could stop for a minute and I'd still be
fuck off. I don't know if this is just watermelon dripping from my nose or if it's not.
I'm
gonna
be
up. Yeah. 9 seconds.
Alright, guys. Here's mine. Yeah, you won. God damn it. Look at my face. I like went all the way up my nose, all the watermelon.
Ugh. Oh no, you still have to finish all of these.
Yeah, yeah, I can finish all this in 5 minutes now that it's like not straight cut.
Alright, let's see. Okay. 3.
Another 5 minute challenge. Yeah. Go.
3, 2, 1. No.
Mom, you have 5 minutes.
I killed her with there was a piece of my nose part.
Good job, babe.
She's dying. I think it's clear I won.
I laughed.
You can even see in the camera how much I have got compared to yours. so much where you can have both gone in 5 minutes. It's easier if you use your mouth to drag it.
Came out of my nose, watermelon came out of my nose. Oh fuck. I'm too human.
Death is impending.
I'm like full on tearing up right now.
Yeah, it's easier. Here's a hint, it's easier to do this.
That was good.
I'm trying to eat that part.
You have 11, 10 seconds, guys.
I already win.
Suffer. Just suffer at this point.
Alright.
So I lost. Can I eat, please? Oh, wait.
Good?
Yo, that was so much worse than I expected it to be.
I'm gonna remove that. Nice moisturizer, put it in your...
Look at it. Yo, I gotta clean this. Dylan, get here and do the outro with me. I tried to wipe that off my eyes, but it's high key that made it worse.
No shit, Sherlock.
Eyes? That's for your eyeballs?
This is my guarantee. So then.
Bye! Hi, beach!
Don't forget, she forgot she's wearing a sock.
I like...